Also new this morning, a shooting outside of a corner store. Eyewitness News on the 1800 block of North 31st Street. The victim was taken to the hospital, where that person is currently listed in critical condition.